Hi, good morning YouTube. Just wanted to show you the automated ceiling light here. And if you just noticed, there was a little red light on the motion sensor, so it detected that I walked into the room, but the light did not turn on because there's sufficient light, according to the way I set it up, that I don't really need a light on right now. So that's where your home automation system can save energy by not turning on lights when it's light enough to not need a light. That's a feature, that the light isn't on. It's kind of hard to demonstrate that. Also make the light smart and turn on the appropriate amount of light. And that appropriate amount of light is nothing. It might be 32 watts or it might be half a watt, depending on the time of day and the amount of light in the room. So this is a half watt, and that's 32 watts. You can really get pretty sophisticated, and that's all done with a couple of lines of code to do that. It's pretty simple. So anyway, check out some of my other home automation videos, and I have the video series where I showed you how I set this all up. This is the system working right here. It's not doing anything, but that's part of the logic, is to not do anything during the day because you don't need to. So, yeah, if you have any questions about that, put those in the comments section below. And as always, thanks for watching.